All right, hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of RLcraft. Okay, boys, I got him. I did your job. God, this thing is pretty neat. Oh, I messed with it though. Okay, that's the house. Sleep and try to go back to that one spot I remember. It's been a long time since I've gotten back onto the world of Minecraft, so. Going to need to go hit a waystone, so go to this village and hit one. What the fuck is that? Hey, what's up? Oh god, I can't get any of these. Except this one.
Shadow Games. Death in the Dark.
asleep. What the hell was that? What the fuck was that? Shadow Games. Oh! Okay. Pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. Hello.
What?
What do you mean, what? Shouldn't even be legal. I leave. No, stop. Some of my stuff. it despawn. Jesus Christ, that is frustrating. Disappear. Let's see if that works. If it doesn't, I'm at a loss. Big re. I think I just lost a chest plate. Wow, are you kidding me? Well then, time to head back to base. That shit sucks. Oofity oof oof. Big oof. Materialized emo. Alright, attempt number two, I guess. Oh, the guys are still here. This may be the wrong place. Those guys are getting them. Switch to those guys. You want to see what happened? Perfect. Let's have a way to get back. No, leave me alone. There's more of them. They have levels to them. Crap. This is impossible. I'm scared to move. My tings. Ah, there they are. I was getting worried. I like how I'm still getting wrecked with diamond gear on. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's put everything in order so we can mess it all up again. Where are we? A new location. Okay. That way, let's see. That way looks good. This might be the right village, actually. This is the right place. Ant colony down there. There's the other village area. think that's a queen up there. This place looks beautiful. Look at that. Do you look? This place is as good as any to call home. If I can get in. Where's the front side of this place? Here. Should have brought my gel armor to keep myself cool. That would have been. This is a neat room. Whoa, what the fuck? Why? What did I do to you? Thing wrecked me. Nice to meet you too, Hippo Camp. Oh, yeah, whatever your name is. No, wait, stop. Is it because I have armor on? Hypogriff. I wonder why it kills me after I put on my gear. Alright, I just won't put on my gear. What is up with this thing? Soul gem. There's nothing to be learned about this creature. Swear to God, that thing just almost tried to fly at me again. Feather falling, infinity, much needed, much appreciated. It's iron, right? Okay. Nice that I brung the backpack. Indeed. Take the books. Morphine. Organize this a little bit. All right, that's a little better. Can you stop? That guy is going insane. Can you not, please? Okay, I'll take that. Is he gonna kill me? I don't even think I should risk it. Right, that's perfect. Here lies Demo, bro. Let's continue adventuring. Since we have a checkpoint here now, I should probably go back and get the goo. I think that's what I might do. The goo armor helps me keep cool while I'm out here. Thought I just heard something. Yeah, there it is, dragon. So let's head back. Yeah. Things. Aw. They dropped wool. Jagoo. That thing is dangerously close. Had some. Already made, didn't we? Or did I die with it? Jelly chime. Slime chest plate. I think I might have died with it while I was in the nether, I remember now. Smart. I'll just keep the chest plate just in case. It's a lot of stuff in my inventory, but it's alright. Early spring still. Let's go ahead and drop some stuff off here since we're already here. Infinity bow. I'm gonna save those two. Put these books away. Cold with this suit on, it's nice. It's exactly what I wanted. Morphine, put that away because I don't know what that does. What does morphine do? suppresses health debuffs for it. Okay. I have a bed. No, but that's okay. See that whiff? Playing in third person is actually pretty sick. This way. Shaft area. Another name tag. I'll take this. What is, don't want to go that way. didn't grab a bed either. Should probably head back. I think next I'm gonna go to that pirate ship over there. Oh, hello. That's definitely probably where I'm gonna go next. Same thing. I need to get some rotten flesh. The armory. Nice. Yeah, I like this area for sure. I hear zombos. Okay, how do I... Are those made of quartz? Oh. use that, you know? It's useless to me right now. Unless... Hello, Captain's Quarters. Take off my armor, set that down, battle stations mode. Got some stuff here. It's all bullcrap, though. Not good loot. Anything? No. It's just nothing but open ocean. Alright, let's make a boat. Go along the coast here. Oh shit. Are these doing damage? That's a lot of damage. There's too many sirens over there to I'm not gonna take the chance. Is that even more dragonfire? am I? Oh, holy crap. That's a huge dragon over there. I don't have any water. Just what the doctor asked for. Well, there it is. This is pretty sick looking. It's a high level dragon. Yeah, that's pretty sick. Backpack. I need to set my backpack down. Alright, let's head back, I guess, since it's about to be nighttime. Is that a nether portal? It looks like it. An old village. What if that place has a bed? Tricked me. Golden. Ooh. Hail, villager. Zambi. Any beds in here? Efficiency, I'll take. Rune arrow piercing. Okay. Indeed. Taking over this pad. Put the dragon bones away. And the books. Some rabbit's feet. Yeah, let's go this way. Really doesn't seem like there's much. Where's that? We can crawl through this dungeon here just to see if there's any good loot. Ooh, baby. How do you breed these guys? Finally. Sorry I had to do it to him. Let's go through this dungeon. Torches. Let's go this way this time. I have my summoning deeds. Hear them. No, someone's calling me. Sorry about that. What's in here? Safeguard, what is that? Prevents explosions from destroying blocks. It's weird. How do I apply that? Backpack's already almost full. Oh, ho, ho, hello. Oh my god. Jesus. They look like hell. Get off me. Hello. I need a shield. There's another one. Feather falling one, don't really need it. I was like, what the hell are those footsteps coming from? Let's see. Gonna throw some stuff away like that. And that. Doesn't need to be in there. Potion of Swiftness, I'll drink it. Probably shouldn't stay down here for long. I hear something shambling over here. Level up our attack. Get wrecked, son. Purple tunic, aqua affinity, regen. Pearl. I could break this. Let's see what kind of zombies we get. Oh crap. Whoa, my god. What is that? I got one. Holy shit, I got a totem pole. Scared the freak out of me. Nice. I'm dying. Wow, won't you look at that? That scared the shit out of me too. Did I actually get that on footage? Please tell me. Okay. Shit. Chupacabra. Deal with them. Oh, God. Whoa. Alright, let's go back to the base and get a scroll, because there's no way I'm running all the way back there. Zombie or something. Oh, not those things. Banshees. Ooh, no. Hey, banshee eyes. Thing didn't even work. Orange base. Holy crap, what is that? No, leave me alone. Wow, dude, really? Big oof. Give me all your money. Basically gotta sleep here. Uh, This is the part where everything in existence spawns in to stop me to get from my to my house. Literally every single mob imaginable is about to spawn just to stop me. She's just lobbing those potions, man. Hopefully this works. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? It didn't even take me back to the right one. Okay. I'm gonna have to end the episode here. So if you guys liked, go ahead and like. And I'll see you guys next time, because this is a bunch of bull.